我们双方有共同的民主自由的普世价值，我们在维护区域和平安全上互相合作跟支援，各国的政府也派遣了军队多次行经台湾海峡，行使自由航行权，这个就是台湾跟世界联合在一起在促进区域和平安全，我们需要与世界各国最好的例子。我们双方去年签订的投资促进及保障协议 FIPA 在2016年也签署了避免双重课税协定，未来我们双方关系在这样的基础上发挥，我们在经贸、科技、卫生各方面有实质合作经验，比方说台泥设置锂电池厂、鸿海软体研发中心，都是证明双方的合作是持续进步。台湾发展离岸风电得到贵国能源公司很大的协助，明年我们会大幅的提升国家的政府总预算，科技的预算会达到1466亿，希望我们发展更多的合作方式。
Taiwan is an important partner for Canada in the Indo-Pacific region. This is clearly reflected in how Taiwan features prominently. To strengthen our democratic resilience, Canada wants to deepen our cooperation with Taiwan in areas such as countering disinformation and foreign interference, strengthening cybersecurity, and protecting critical infrastructure, including ensuring communications resilience.Canada opposes the use of coercion or force to unilaterally change the status quo in the Taiwan Strait. Canada has now joined the Global Cooperation and Training Framework as a full member with Taiwan, the United States, Japan, and Australia. Canada sees the GCTF as a valuable platform for exchanging best practices on issues of domestic and transnational importance.And for bringing Taiwan to the world and the world to Taiwan. We transition to a green and digital future and grow our economies together through trade, investment, and co-innovation. Our robust science technology innovation partnership and our supply chain resilience framework that supports bilateral cooperation in key areas of critical minerals, clean and renewable energy,electric vehicles, and advanced manufacturing, including artificial intelligence, semiconductors, and talent development. Canada is also proud of our very large investment in Taiwan's offshore wind sector, contributing to Taiwan's net zero goals and the development of a new industry. Look forward to building on our close cooperation with the government of Taiwan.
知道李处长对台湾的山岳很有兴趣，到太鲁阁马拉松，所以今天特别在玉山厅等你，希望有一天能够登上玉山。
In fact, our office has a small delegation of Canadian staff and Taiwanese staff who have a plan to scale Jade Mountain on October 14th. But looking at the picture now, I find it very ominous and a bit challenging.